Alright, boys and girls, we are back at it with Harvest 2017 here in good old St. John, Kentucky. Anyway, we are on a 40-acre farm. Well, no, it's more than 40 acres now. Anyway. Across that tree line is the 24-acre hay field that's now in corn. So we're at this farm right here, right next to it. Same land, but different field. So we're on this farm, and we like this little patch right here, having this side done, and then I'm guessing we're moving over there. I don't know. We just got up here and getting going. This is the same farm, the drone footage. I might put the drone footage in front of this. I don't know what I'm doing there. But anyway, so Uncle is somewhere on the in rows shelling. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep watch here. I don't have anything on me right now. My dad just left with the 4055 and the big blue one of the big blue wagons, and it was full. So we're hauling with it now. The other easy trail, that's the older one. The door on it, something about where it folds up and down, it broke off. So got to be fixed at a later date. But we got plenty of grain wagons to go around, so we'll just hopscotch to the next one. So anyway, enjoy the footage, and let's get trucking.